course, we're on the eve of 9/11. Do you remember where you were when you heard about the news with the Twin Towers?
Yeah, we were in bed that morning, and a friend called and said, the world's ending. And we started watching like everyone, and it was, you know, like everyone just sat in shocked horror.
I was in Seattle, okay. Washington. I actually, wow, it was a beautiful day, wasn't it? It was crystal clear. And I live six blocks north of Ground Zero and at the time. And so it was kind of weird for me. And we actually drove back across the country. So it was bittersweet, you know, because it was just a beautiful time of year. And it was, you know, we live in a beautiful country, and it was one of the, if not the toughest day we've ever experienced. So.
Did someone call you, or you just...
I was in a hotel room, and my buddy called me, said, turn on the TV. And
I think, you know, everybody remembers exactly the moment. I was at work on a set of Scrubs, and, you know, I get goosebumps thinking about it. It's just completely surreal and absolutely devastating, and to this day, you know, you can't... It's still impossible to believe that it happened. We all sat there stunned together, and then... You know, obviously they canceled work and everyone went home, and it's, it remains devastating.
They canceled the shoot that day?
Yeah, of course. Yeah.
I was in my 10th grade chemistry class, and one of my teachers ran to the door and started knocking on the door, and my teacher opened it and said, turn on your TV quick, and we were watching it. Right as he turned on the TV, the second plane hit the tower. So it was, yeah.